Quist finds Chelsea in the corner for a wide open three, and she gets it to go.